Hey guys, what's happening? It's been a while since my last upload, and yeah, it's still gonna be the 2x2. I'm gonna be solving it right now, average of 12, using the QQTimer.net, and still gonna be using the version 1 Type C. Although I have my version 2 already, but I still not liking it. Yeah, even though I lubed it, retensioned, still don't like it. So as of now, I'm still gonna stick with my version 1. Right. Not good, because of the 5.41 worst time. Still, decision average. Best average of 12, 3.58. Alright. Got some sub 3s. 5 seconds. Alright, thank you for watching.